after a couple returns from an unusual honeymoon.
Can you believe some of these stones go back to the 1800s?
Strange events take place in their house.
The recessed light bulb actually shattered.
I'm gonna have to give you a warning on this video. Some of you are gonna be triggered. Some of you are never gonna watch me again, and that's okay. Some of you are gonna disagree with me, and that's okay. But I'm gonna show you some things in the Bible that you've probably not seen, and I'm sure you've not heard, because today I'm going to talk to you about this subject. God does not love everybody. See, we lost some already. Okay, so let's start out with Psalms chapter 5. It's a very popular myth. So let's start, even before I get into this, it's a very popular myth, this whole idea that God loves everybody. And we feel like he has to love everybody because he's God. Well, the reality is he doesn't have to love anybody. That's the reality. And the fact that he loves anybody is the miracle. So let's don't get that part twisted. And the Bible clearly states who God hates and why he hates them. What? In the Bible? In the Bible. So we're just gonna look at it. By the way, and he's God. What's he allowed to do? Whatever he wants to do. And he doesn't have to answer to any one of us. I don't know how a God who I don't know how an all-powerful, almighty God could hate somebody. I don't know how an almighty, all-powerful God could answer to you. Or me.